In this tutorial, you can learn how to use Google Drive with AppOnFly. Connect to AppOnFly and go to All Apps. Double-click on Google Drive icon. Just click on Get Started. Enter your Gmail credentials and click Next. Enter password and click Sign In. Now, you will go through some setting. Just keep pressing Next. Click on Finish and you will be connected to your Google Drive. Now, you are ready to save your files to Google Drive. You can copy or drag and drop any file from or to your Google Drive folder. That's it. Anything you save to Google Drive at AppOnFly will be safe and accessible from any other device. Next time, you can access Google Drive folder easily using File Explorer. Watch more tutorials here.